When I hear Lash Legend speak, it's like listening to nails on a chalkboard. I don't apologize for sticking up for myself.
Excuse me. No, matter of fact, excuse you. Do you not know who you're talking to?
And I'm not letting Lash Legend and her huge ego interrupt my interview.
Look, I don't have a problem with how Wendy Choo dresses, her hair, her pillow. You do you, boo. But when Lash Legend has something to say, you get up out my way. And I don't care if you're Wendy Choo, Doja Cat, Beyonce, Lizzo, it doesn't matter. Move, bye-bye.
Lash believes that she can pick on me. Why? Because I'm smaller, not as loud, not as obnoxious as her? That one is impossible. I prove that in my lights out match that when I get pushed and pushed, I can tap into my dark side. And that is what Lash Legend is going to get next week.
Now, when you piss me off, I kick your head off your shoulder. Point blank, period. If Wendy Choo wants to see the next one coming, I got no problem with that. Her face can kiss the bottom of my heel again.
Listen, I get it. When you have the natural ability that Lash has, it's hard to be humble. But next week, I'm gonna teach Lash humility.
Listen, Wendy Choo is an athlete, but she ain't no athlete like Lash Legend.
After next week, you're going to hear this. That's right, absolutely nothing, because I'm gonna shut up the biggest mouth in NXT.
Next week, y'all better get Wendy's bed ready, her hug pillow, and her nightlight, because I'm gonna put her to bed.
Okay?